us there. We spoke of was and when, although I wasn't there. He said I was his friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world.
Hello?
This guy's gonna clean up their shit.
Did you guys finish the paper?
Yeah.
Well, that was due next week.
No, it's due today.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go home and do it real quick. Can y'all cover for me? Tell him I'm sick?
You can't keep missing classes, dude. I mean, yeah. He's not gonna take it easy on you.
I mean, yeah, but, like, if I don't do this paper, I'm gonna lose a grade on it. So, I'm gonna try to email it to him. I'll see y'all later.
Okay. Hey, Marie.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Where's John?
Dumbass forgot to finish his paper again, so he had to leave.
Doesn't surprise me. But, and where's Josh?
Yeah, I don't know. He wasn't here last night either.
You should call him.
Why do you have his phone?
I don't know. I have no clue. Maybe he got our bags confused the other day? I haven't seen him.
I talked to him yesterday and he had his phone.
I'm just as confused as you are.
Doesn't he just work around the corner? We could just swing by after class and see if he's there. I mean, he gets a lot of overtime, so he's probably just swamped with paperwork.
I mean, I'm down. He's probably there.
Yeah, I just gotta get gas first.
I think we need to get out of here. I'm sure Josh will show up at some point.
Do you want to check the big door and I'll check the back door?
You want to split up in the dark.
Shut up.
You know we're minorities, right? They're not going to report about this.
Nothing's going to happen.
Okay.
Ugh. Find anything? I'm over it, officially. I really want to get out of here.
I've done this, but taking out a whole group? Now that was fun.
You're still gonna get caught, you know?
Who's gonna catch me? You have no idea how many people I've done this to and how many cities I've done this in. You're not special. The only reason you're still alive is because you're the easiest